values. And I can't think of a better example of taking pride in our city than, first, not littering. Second, when you see it, do something about it. And I think that more and more, especially young people, are starting to get more conscious that we've got one planet and we've got to protect it, preserve it, and it all starts at home.
Absolutely. Absolutely.